What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Suzy. How long has it been since we last played Resident Evil 6? Because I can't remember. I have no good excuse as to why it's taken me this long to start Chapter 5 on Leon's campaign. But we're going to do it now, and hopefully we're going to finish it. I don't want anyone joining me. At all, infinite ammo. Don't need that. And here we go. I think we're going to start with a cutscene. I cannot remember because it's been ages since I played this game. Let me know if you want the other campaigns on the channel as well. I have never done Jake's or Ada's, so let me know.
Leon! Leon! Are you alright?
Yeah. Things just got bad. Real bad.
Listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Muir.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? Report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate. Come on!
Right, hold on. Wait a minute.
The C virus in the gas.
Okay.
Looks like the same gas that hit Tall Oaks. Todd Chi has gone to help.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait.
We want to help.
Oh shit! Right.
Come on.
Right, this gas is bad. This gas is bad. We're vibrating.
Don't go near the gas.
I know. I want to talk, but it keeps doing dialogue. Right. Okay. I think we're fine. We're fine. Go, 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 go. This bay can be an absolute bitch.
You okay? What's it like out there?
They're gonna come in, aren't they? Let's just get out of here. Let's pick up this ammo real quick, so we're gonna need it. Let's reload.
Oh,
I can't pick up that herb. I can't legit remember the controls. Ah! No! Go, 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 go. Up the stairs, up the stairs. Boxes. There we go, R2. Thank you for prompting me. Game! Oh my god, was that a zombie? Open the thing!
Damn it!
How the heck is there zombies in here? Open
we
this!
Gotta go.
I'm trying to go.
Come on!
How do you. Right, come on, Helena. So we did a poll recently, actually, and people were saying Helena was like their most hated character,
it's
which is really surprising to me.
Go.
What was that? Come on! Oh my god! Shit! Are you kidding me? Where's my partner? Oh my god, where is she? Come on.
Okay.
Being a little bit annoying there, Helena.
Don't look back! Just go!
I don't remember that.
Good luck.
Good luck. He's pretty much dead. Are you kidding me?
All right. Hang on.
Zoom, zoom.
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie, change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there. They need us.
We can pick that guy up, surely.
That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there. Damn it.
I can hear a zombie, other than these ones. Are we safe in here?
This is bad.
Oh god! Why are we not moving?
They're gonna surround us! We gotta go! I got it!
We cannot see anything. We're safe in here, right? Come on, go! Why? Can you not drive any faster?
No! Don't! Die!
Calm down.
Shit.
Whoa! Oh no! It's gonna smash the glass. This is so bad. Don't crash. Whatever you do, don't crash. Oh god.
This is as far as I can get you. The tower is right up ahead. You two keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Wait, how does it just stop there? That doesn't make any sense. Alright, whatever. Don't waste your ammo, Helena. Come on.
Echo Team, come in. Is anyone there?
God, there's a ton of zombies. He needs to go or he's gonna die! So I wanna know, who is your favorite Resident Evil character? Go. So this is obviously back in the intro bit,
Leon,
from what I remember.
Leon, do you hear me? Are you alright?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Come on, Helena. Stop wasting all the ammo. We're literally gonna need that so bad. Although I'm sure she was injured when I first did this at the beginning, but I can't remember. It feels like it was a long time ago since I started this game. Oh shoot. Yeah, it was like, oh my god. Die. Please die. Right, you can shoot them. I'm gonna kill it. Oh! Wait a minute, let me get that. There we go. Please kill it! Right, let's not waste our ammo, because we're gonna need it. As soon as we're playing on veteran. So I still don't fully understand. I don't like that side, do I? Change that. There we go. I still don't fully understand, oh my god, Ada's campaign in this game. Helena, help me! Shoot! Oh my god, stomp on his face! Ah! This is such a waste of ammo. Kick him! We are so surrounded right now. keep pressing R2 and I'm sure it'll be fine. The bullet holes absolutely everywhere. Right, here we go. Oh my good god, that gave me a fright. Don't do that, please. My shotgun is extremely OP. Just gonna throw that one out there. Come on.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Right, here we go, hopping over. Oh god, maybe we should just try and avoid them. No! Get out of my way, please! Oh shit. I don't know how I did that. Resi Queen, please. But no! Nope. Come on, can we get past? How do we get past? Ah, there we go. Thank you! Let's shift it! I'm literally just trying to oh god! This is making me so jumpy. Ah! Oh, well, that was good. How do I sprint again? I can't remember. Oh, shoot. Please tell me. Tell me. Is it X? Yeah, I think it's X. Go, go, go! All I see is Helena.
Over here! Get in!
Come on, come on, come on! Quick times, bloody quick times. Ah! Press the wrong button! Go, 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 go! Jump!
Shit!
Oh my god, get off. Shoot! Fall out with him. Shit! I wasn't concentrating.
Shit! Hold on!
Wanna move.
You all right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's just a normal occurrence in everyone's life. Ah, I'm finding all of these. Oops. Nice. I have missed quite a lot of those throughout the playthrough, I will be honest with you, however. I need that herb. No. Okay. I obviously don't need that herb. That's fine.
Something doesn't feel right.
If I recall, I'm pretty sure there's a boss here. I can't remember.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Vader! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Cause no one's gonna miss you here.
Okay. Defeat Derek. Damn it, I can't remember how. Oh, Jesus. No, oh my god, it just gets worse. I know, that's what she said, but I mean, come on.
Oh boy.
Don't die, Helena. I'll be very angry if you... It's a T-Rex, for fuck's sake. What is this dino crisis? Right, come here. Hit the battle thing! See? Rah. Oh my god, kick him! Oh yeah. Nice. Boom. I'm not feeling this gun. Oh my god, right. Okay, I think that's what we need to do to the T-Rex thing. Ah! Fuck, it gave me a fright! Stop it! Where's the other barrel? Right, there he is there. The battle here. Come on. This way. Helena, don't be a bitch. That's, don't want that gun. Come on, that should have got him. Ah, no! Oh god, damn it, that scared me. What's going on? That's convenient.
Get in.
But there was so much ammo here. Nice. Oh god, get it in the eyeball. Literally, you can tell who made Dino Crisis. I would fire if I could.
Here he comes. Get ready.
Shit. Oh god, shoot that! Punch him. I think we need to do it once more. need a barrel though. Do a barrel roll. There's one right here. Oh my god, stop doing that. It scares me. Right, there's one right here. Come here. Come hither. Or is there a barrel over there? No. Get him to come over here. Helena! Come here. Right, come here, you bastard. I need him to walk into this fire thing here, but he's not doing it. Right there. Unless it's another one over here. Hey, buddy! Ah! Oh my god, he's gonna run me over! With his feet. Ah! Where's the wait a minute. He's got a car! He's not afraid to use it. Oh my god. Oh no. I need him to come over here! Look! Fire! What the fuck move is that? Oh my god, yes! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Go! Did it? What? How many more times? Fuck. Right, okay. I need to find ammo ASAP. Please don't fire that bus at me. Okay, she can mess about with him while I just get all the ammo. Yeah. That's the way it works around here. There is like... Oh my god, he's done his flip move again. Oh, he's going for the helicopter, that's why. Come on, I really don't have much ammo for this. Stop it! Helena, don't you dare die! Ah, god, he's coming for me! Go for her! You big dinosaur, stop it! I still think that he needs to, oh my god, he's throwing cars again. Yes, 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 come on. I don't know why I did that. Yes, damn you. Oh, just die already. Oh, shit. Stop that, please. That really scared me. This boss is actually, quite frankly, terrifying. Uh-oh. Oh no, I wouldn't have eaten that one. That's gonna go boom! Well, that was silly of you, wasn't it? Very silly move you just made. Oh my god. Die, 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 die. Come on, come on, come on. Yes! Woo! Thank you.
he's heading to the roof.
Let's hope the elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Oh, I absolutely hate this part.
Wasn't planning to.
He's not even using his legs. He's literally just using all upper body strength for this.
Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
I feel like something worse is about to happen though. What is he looking at? So yeah, Resi 7's not gonna have any quick time. Oh, she is good.
Ada.
She went up.
Hurry.
Are we to just how? I've got a shotgun. Oh, because that's gonna work.
You're going down, Simmons.
Wait. Okay. No. Ah. Still haven't played this in a while. What? There's zombies up there too. Why can't I zoom in? Oh, I can, okay. Come on. Don't hurt Ada. Who's hunting me? Fair enough. There has to be somewhere I have to hit. Wait, did we get it? Right, go on girl, punch him. Oh, there you go. I shot that zombie like 3 times. No joke. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, she's in so much trouble right now. Oh, Ada. I guess when you play Ada's campaign, you play that bit as her.
Jump.
Come on, Leon. Catch up.
He's not that far behind.
Watch out.
Oh shoot. Oh! Why would she need to go over him? I don't understand why she couldn't just stay under him. No sexual innuendo needed on that, please. Come on.
Ada,
what the heck? Are you kidding me?
Now.
We have- Oh my god, I missed it! No! How did I not die? How did I not die just then? I missed that quick time completely. Luckily, it looks like he got drunk and fell too. Please keep hitting him, Ada. Please keep hitting him for me. Oh my actual word. This is like the longest ever. Come on. My finger's starting to hurt. No!
Elena, cover me.
Leon!
Ada, can you hear me?
Get up, Ada! Please cover me. No, I'm all the man she needs, that's why.
Not if I can help it.
Come on, you little bugger. Get down. No!
You're really Ada. I know you can pull through this. We both can.
Oh my god, we're having major ammo issues right now. Get up!
I was just resting my eyes.
Her hair is mental right now. Right, bitch, let's do this. Whoa! Not like that! Oh my god. I have...
nothing more.
It's not been letting me pick up herbs, but apparently I have none. Are you kidding me? Ah, no! Help me! Ada! Oh my actual god, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? It like gave me no chance to even stand up and use a first aid spray. That is crap. 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 No. Do this on a knife only run. Please don't. Ah! I have a lot of shotgun ammo. Oh, he's gonna run at me. Okay, I should have dodged. Oh my good god! He just lunged at me. What the fuck's going on? Oh my god! I'm reloading! Oh my god, like, please get out of my way. Scram! Thank you. Ada, get up! I'm so lazy! What the fuck just happened? Oh my god. Oh no, 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 no. Get out of the corner, please. Punch him! This is turning into quite the love story. Oh. Right, one down. Let's reload. Reload and rethink and fire. Oh my god, how does he reach me? Like, from all the way there. Okay, you may have thought that that was a waste, but I don't think it was. Fire at him. Oh my actual goodness. Oh, you're kidding me? We missed that! Fuck, oh my god. Oh, what's going on?
I'll pass.
Ada, do something!
You can always get what you want, Simmons. No! Let's call this closure.
Oh my god.
Helping us.
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together.
That's what I like about Leon. I like that he would actually stick with his partner. Even though he's totally in love with her, it's like, nope. She's a bitch and she can go.
There's
is our ticket out of here. If we can get to it. Enough is enough.
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons.
I mean, considering he's a monster, he has really nice teeth. Get wrecked, son. Oh, what the hell? That's weird.
Now, go!
Hell, that's so weird. Right, let's just, we've got a minute to kind of look around and pick up as many items as we can. So let's do that before we just progress. Oh, I see it. Can I get to it though?
Last time.
Come on. There we go. I'm finding all the emblems today. Like, usually I find absolutely none, but nah. I'm on a roll, ladies. Ladies and gents, I'm on a roll. Look how many bloody shotgun I have. You can tell that I've barely used that weapon in this entire playthrough. Or have I? I don't know if that's true or not.
We gotta get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better.
The ground is shaking. Well, at least Ada was thinking about us a little bit. Some more items for our final boss hype. I don't know if I'm gonna like split this video up.
Roger.
If I'll just spoil you guys with one extra long video. I don't know yet. I have not decided. But regardless, we're gonna finish this today because it has been a long time coming. Oh. Can I push this? Roger. Nope.
Up you go.
That needs to be the other way around. It doesn't make any sense. Unless she's a woman. What the heck is that?
Leon!
I'm alright. Just get me out of here.
Oh my god. Actually, protect me, please. I've only got a shotgun, which is not.
Like to play rock, huh? Okay. Whatever you're doing, it's working.
Okay, I just gotta hold out.
I've got your back.
Got your back, homie. Just don't hurt me, please. You big bug. Oh my god, this lack of ammo is like destroying me right now. Oh my god, what is that? Oh no, he's gonna fly on me. No! Ah!
Helena, what's going on?
Helena, hurry up, please. Come on, I'm reloading! Right, it's my last ammo, Helena. I have a magnum? No, I'm not gonna waste it. Not on you, bug face. Come on, Helena! Give me that item, please. Thank you. Yep. Oh shit. There's a lot of zombies here. Come on, they're coming in.
Roger.
Where is she? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, there's so many zombies. What do I do? What do I do? Ladder, 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 ladder. Get up the ladder. I'm probably missing so many items right now, but whatever, let's just go. I think I'm okay for ammunition anyway. Just wanna drop it for or what? Boop! Oh. Oh my actual word, I cannot remember how to do this.
As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
Oh my god, really? Get lost.
I can't get a clean shot.
What am I firing at? Right, well, he clearly doesn't want me to fire at his eyeballs. So he's like, nope.
Leon, look out!
Oh! Nah, man. What are you doing? What the heck? I don't know what she just did, but clearly it worked. So, work. Yeah, he keeps covering his eyes. Do I want to do something with this? I don't feel like I do, but I don't. I don't think I can do anything with that, but I don't know. Ah! No! Fuck! What are you doing? You're just... Oh my god! Why is that even there? Like, what the heck is this for? I don't get it. Fucking acrobats, please. Right, go on, Helena. Shit, I need herbs. Oh my god, I need the herbs so bad. Helena, please just kill it. Ah! No! Help me! Helena! I died again. You. Bugger you. Damn it!
We gotta get to the helicopter!
Wait, what do I do with it? Right, okay. Oh my god, I'm literally just firing at anything I can, like, look at. It's like, fire! Are you gonna pick it up or are you just gonna leave it? Shit, I need ammo so bad. Got it. I didn't know I had a grenade. Oh my god. Fire at it. Yeah? Yeah? Or no need, okay. Oh my god, it's not even over. Right, let's go!
Gotcha, you bastard!
For now, Helena, I don't even think it's
head
over
to the
yet.
Chopper. This floor isn't stable.
Get to the chopper. Go! Sure, there's a few emblems around here, but I don't care right now. I just got a checkpoint and I'm happy! Come on. Oh, hey. Ugh, in your own time, please. Thank you. Again?
Oh, shit!
right? Oh my god, I fired and I missed. I think I missed. Did I miss?
It's for my sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper.
It's not.
All right, let's get out of here.
Say it's not over yet.
This is
evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Lena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
Why was I expecting there to be another cutscene at the end of that? Am I mixing that up with Resident Evil 5, I think? Where you have to use the rocket launcher from the helicopter. Maybe I'm thinking of Resident Evil 5, because I haven't completed that one in a long time, so I can't remember. So that is the end of Leon's campaign. That was a long time coming. I know I should have uploaded that ages ago, because that game came to the PS4 months and months and months ago. So I'm gonna go ahead and skip the credits if I can. Let me skip them, please. Let's see what rank we got for chapter 5. Oh, cutscene.
Time for me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready.
Thank you.
assisted in the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But...
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her.
Women.
Rank. Oh, I did die twice in that. It was pretty difficult on veteran, but it wasn't too bad, I suppose. So that is the end, as I say, of Leon's campaign. Please let me know in the comment section below if you'd like to see Chris's campaign next, or even Jake's, but I think it makes more sense if we're to continue with this to go ahead and do Chris next. So if we just quickly look at campaign, I don't know if it's New Game Plus. Yeah, it is. So we've done Leon's. We haven't touched Chris, Jake, and we can now do Ada's as well. But I think it just makes sense to do them in order. So yeah, let me know in the comment section, guys. And thank you so much for all the support on this Resident Evil 6 series. I've had a blast playing it, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye, guys.